The heart of African consciousness in reggae music is the historical experience of slavery, its legacy of brutality, exploitation, marginalization, hopelessness, and centuries of colonial indoctrination of black inferiority. When something like between 15 to 20,000 people marched from 439 New Cross Road in southeast London to Hyde Park to protest the death of the young people and the way the matter had been handled by the authorities, and to hand in a letter to number 10 Downing Street, it made the British establishment sit up and take note of the fact that we have some power.
Fight them back. Fascists and their